Even before I knew my mind could be...